Hello children, I am back again with new exercises. In this situation, we can't go out. So, we can do the exercises with chair which is available at our home. So, let's get start our workout. Here I am using this chair. This is the first exercise. Keep our legs alternate to chair. Keep your hands on the chair and start the workout. Keep our legs back and bend back. And keep our legs spread and eyes spread and come forward. Legs back and bend. Legs spread and back and bend. Maximum bend your body. This is the first exercise. We can do each exercise at least 10 times. We are going to learn second exercise. This is second exercise. Keep our legs like this. Alternate to chair. Hands on the chair. Ready? We have to come front like this. And go back. And come front. And go back. Come front. Look up. And back. Look down. And look up and down. This is second one. Second one completed. Now we are going to learn third one. Same position. Take this position only. Next alternate. We have to use our both legs. Two legs. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Ready? Leg inside and upside. In and up. In and up. In and up. In, up. We should do this exercise 10 times for each leg. Now I am doing here with right leg, but don't keep our leg down. We have to do continuously. Up and kick back. Okay, right completed. Now I am doing here with left leg. Left also same. Front and kick back. Like this. Like this only we have to do. Three completed. Now we are going to learn another exercise. Now sitting exercises. We have to sit edge of the chair and we have to keep our hands like this. Move back. We have to open our legs. Open and close. Open and close. Open and close. This is one exercise per legs. Then after this exercise, after same exercise, alternate scissor exercise we have to do. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. This is same position only. We have to sit edge of the chair and we have to keep our hands back and support. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. This is scissors exercise. Only times we have to do this exercise. Okay, right. Scissors completed. Now we are going to learn another exercise. Ready. Sit like this only. We have to lift legs upside. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Don't keep your legs down. okay, this is the chair or coat. Okay children, these are the chair or coats. In upcoming videos I will teach you more exercises. Thank you.